The South Dakota State football team is now in the middle of intense fall camp. The Jacks put on full pads and started two-a-day practices earlier this week. Today, GoJacks.com continues its position breakdown, moving on to the tight end position with Coach Luke Schleusner.
It's great to be back. You know, football, we have a long off season, and it's great to be back and focused, just getting better every day and having a lot of fun playing football.
Schleusner says the guys had a great off season, not only on the field in the spring and summer, but also with strength and conditioning coach Nate Moe.
The guys worked extremely hard. You know, Coach Moe did a great job with the guys in the weight room, and I think this is the best summer we've ever had, and expectations are high, and the guys are working hard to meet those expectations.
Two upperclassmen will lead the tight end position this season. Britton native Dallas Goddard will receive a lot of attention from opposing defenses. The junior recorded 26 catches for 484 yards and three scores last season, including several acrobatic grabs. Senior Mitch Favoto has quality experience and should see plenty of action as well next to Goddard. And then three freshmen round out the position.
You know, Dallas is the leader of the group, and he had a great season last year, and we expect him to build on that and be even better this year. And he has that opportunity to be a great, great player for us. Just got to come to work every day. Mitch has been a contributor for us in the past. So we're looking for him to step up in his senior year and really have a great year for us. And, after that, it's a little bit of a wild card. We've got two redshirt freshmen and one true freshman, and Sam Steckman, Callen Hart, and Braden Allen, that they're learning right now, working to get better, and we're really counting on at least one of those guys to contribute for us this season.
Coach says both Goddard and Vavoda are all-around players who will make plays in both the passing and running game.
I think they're both all-purpose players. You know, Dallas has the speed where he can really stretch the field, but that's probably the underrated part of Dallas's game is that he is a very good blocker on the line of scrimmage as well. And Mitch is a good blocker, but he catches the ball as well. He's had some big plays for us so far in fall camp and very capable when he gets his opportunities as well.
The strength of the tight end position is their leadership, and Schleusner says they've made a good habit of leading by example.
I think the big thing with Dallas and Mitch is that they're both great leaders. They learned from Cam Jones the last two, 3 years, and Cam was really a great, great leader for this program. And those guys have learned from him, and they really just have that lunch pail attitude where every day they come to practice working to get better. And they're easy to coach and fun to coach because of that attitude.
What is Coach looking forward to the most this season?
Right now it's just TCU. TCU is that first game, and really focused on that and going down there and playing well. And then, I guess overall for the season, it's going to be fun for us and fun for the fans to get in this new stadium. Unbelievable environment. Can't wait to run out of that tunnel to 19,000 strong.
On Friday, we'll take a look at the safeties position with Coach Jake Dickert.